right. I'm going to have to go over the tutorial. I spent 51 minutes of recording time to find out that I didn't record the video, so I lost some story there. So I'm going to go over the tutorials that was covered. I'm going to enhance the skills right here. See, I got one skill. Click on here. We got Thunderstrike. We can enhance that skill. And it's like we've got element amplification. Go ahead and enhance that. And if it's in black, that means you don't have that skill yet, but you can obtain that skill. Yeah, we've got enhance that. These are the skills for yourself and your monsters that you have collected, the ones in the field. Enhance that. All right. Back. And let's see, what else did we learn? Learned about the guard journal, the adventure. Can claim all. The summoner pass. You have all your daily challenges and your weekly challenges here, which I will do all of that off the camera. And send the monster. Well, I haven't not learned that one yet. It looks like you can look at all of the levels and skills evolve. Oh wow. Okay. Good new thing in the book. You can view books of acquired monsters, equipment, collectibles, and creatures hunted so far. Your monsters get bonus stats when you complete the book, and you can also get rewards. Check them out. This is where you have your collection challenge, monster research. If you possess a 5-star monster in all 3 attributes, fire, water, wind, try developing them together. No effect has been researched. Stats obtained through development research will be applied to all attributes of the corresponding monster. Monsters marked with special research will receive bonus stats for a specific period. Make your monster stronger through further research. Alright, let's see. That's not something we looked at today. I believe we did equipment, I think. Oh yeah, we did. Enhance your equipment. Right now I've got the wand, and it takes the gold coins here to enhance. I've got everything up to 1-star. You can enhance each one. Let's see. Oh yeah, here's a fun one. We can ride. One of the characters in the story gave us a Pathfinder bear. And we are now able to ride. So there is, click out of here momentarily. Over here is how you get on and off your ride. And if you want automatic right here, click for manual and automatic for your battle play. And also here, this little book right here, we learned we can, these are the monsters that you have in the field. You just click and choose one that you want on the field if you want to trade them out. So I believe that is all that was covered in the tutorials. Where was the... We've got training. Is that in the quiz? I don't think that was... No. They did not go over that. Did not go over that either. Here you can see the upcoming event schedules. Okay, from dancing in the square to defeating the field boss, various events are scheduled hourly. You can get various rewards just for participating, so don't miss. Could've sworn we have the option to train. Is it the Path of Girth? Ah, yes, the Path of Girth. Okay, so we've unlocked training, so I've completed the level 2, so we have level 2, I mean level 1, so we have level 2 available, so we're going to jump in here and do a bit of training. I've got an Orby up to level 10. Let's do a quick training. In Dungeons, it's not an automatic battle system. You have to manually, I say that, but they're doing it. Oh yeah, in training you can do the automatic battling, but during regular gameplay, in the story mode, you cannot do automatic. You have to do it manually. Oh, here's something else I learned too. I have to show you when we come out of the dungeon. There is potions that you can assign down here, and they automatically use it during the battle. Because when you click on this and it's not glowing the purple, then it is manual. I guess that's the difference. I am thinking about going off camera and training up all of the monsters and the other characters. So if you want to see any of that on camera, let me know in the comments, and we were defeated. Let's retry that. I think I'm going to set that as manual. Manual. Alright. Sorry, still trying to get the camera down. And we have R. So what? I'm interested in what that does. Oh, wow. Maybe I should have used that on the boss. And we got defeated. Again. Alright, I promise we'll get through this. I'm going to save this right here for the boss. Well, alright, I'm going to exit out of that, and I'll go stream up some more off the camera. Probably should have showed you level 1. But I do believe that is everything that was covered in the story. We are at the point where we have discovered that I think Kano actually might have the necklace that we are searching for. So I don't want to spoil the story in case you are playing it yourself. And, here. These brackets are here. Is how you assign them. And you turn it off. If you just want to use it yourself, turn it on and they will use the automatic. Oh, that's why I clicked it over there. There we go. There. Okay, you just assign whichever place you want it. Alright, and that is all today. Let me know if you enjoy the content, learned anything from it. And I will be recording this on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. And have a good rest of your day. Thank you for watching.